together, we are like the whitest couple in history. Like, we look like we were born in a Panera Bread. Do you understand me? Very white. And she somehow, like, dialed it up a little. She's somehow, like, a little whiter than me, which is crazy, because look at this. I am, like, cartoonishly white. I'm aggressively Caucasian. Like, if you were like, hey, draw a picture of a white person, and then you showed them me, they're like, dial it back a little. Like, that's too much. You're coming in too strong. Nobody will believe it. I get my whole vibe. I understand. Like, someone got me a salmon-colored shirt recently. I can't wear salmon. I am salmon. I put it on. I was just floating glasses at that point. Just did put on a pair of khakis and it disappeared entirely. Gone. Very white. I understand. I just look like I'm, you know, sitting here waiting for a Honey, I Shrunk the Kids reboot. Like, I understand. That's a knee slapper. I know. I know. Yeah.